Ahamatma, I am the self in everyone. Sarva bhuta ashaya sthita, and I am ashaya within. Sarva bhuta, of all living beings, sthita I remain. I am present in all living beings. Electricity is present in all lighted bulbs. Gas is present in all running automobiles. Life is present in all living beings, be it a unicellular organism or the highest sophisticated intelligent human being, a genius in art or literature, a saint or sage or prophet. In all of them, I am the spring of life, the touch of consciousness in everyone. Aham adischa madhyam cha. I am the Adi, the beginning, Madhya, the middle, Bhutanam, Antayevacha, and the end of all beings. Isn't it? The ocean is the beginning, the middle, and the end of all waves. Because it rose in the ocean, exists in the ocean, disappears in the ocean. Every fool asks, where is God, where is God? What else is there? God disturbed is you and I. He is in the beginning, in the middle, and in the end of all living beings, plant, animal, and human. All these are ripples on the surface of the infinite consciousness divine.